GK for class 4. Children, today we are going to do the page medically speaking. Here you will identify the medical instruments used by the doctors and you will try to identify them with the help of the clues and the pictures given. The first picture here, as you can see, it is written, it is a machine that produces a beam of radiation to create an image of the insides of the body. It is X-ray machine. Next picture, it uses sound waves to produce an image onto a screen that shows the inside of a body. So here sound waves are used to produce an image on a screen and this is called the ultrasound machine. It is used to diagnose diseases. The next one is, it is a medical instrument that is used to listen to the sounds produced within the body, chiefly in the heart and lungs. It is called the stethoscope. Next, it is a device that is used to check the patient's blood pressure. It is called sphygmomanometer. Next machine, it is like a giant camera that produces a film which allows doctors to see the bones in your body. It is called the CT scanner. Children, just now you have come to know about so many medical instruments. I hope you have understood about each of them. Thank you.